I have no friends, but that's okay. I don't need them anyway. I do my best all on my own, and I'd just rather be alone, rather be alone. I have no friends, but I'll be fine. I don't need them to pass the time. And when I put my wrist in the face on a look stone cold, I'd just rather be alone, rather be alone.
I'm qualified to come across all sanctified. I just don't cut it with the cherubim.
Julia, what are you talking about?
There again, they're on their knees. Being worshipped is a breeze, which rather suits us in the interim.
Oh my god!
It's tough to be a god.
Tread where mortals have not trod. Be deified when really you're a sham. Be an object of devotion. Be the subject of psalms.
It's a rather touching notion, all those prayers and those salams.
Exactly. And who am I to bridle if I'm forced to be an idol? They say that I'm a god, that's what I am. What's more, if we don't comply with the locals' wishes, I can see us being sacrificed or stuffed.
You have a point, that's very good thinking. So, let's be gods, the perks are great!
Yeah! El Dorado on our plate.
Thank you!
Local feeling should not be rebuffed.
Never rebuffed and never rebuffed the local feeling.
It's tough to be a god, but if you get the people's nod, count your blessings, keep them sweet, that's our advice.
It's great advice!
Be a symbol of perfection, be a legend, be a cult. Take their praise, take the collection, as the multitudes exult.
Don a supernatural